Well, that's what I love to do. That's my version of comedy. Comedy always comes from life. And before I get out of here and tell you what a privilege it's been to spend my Saturday night in Conyers, because, God, we got another show here this evening, I'll leave you with my one last story and tell you I sincerely hope I get a chance to entertain you again at some point. At the end of the show tonight, if you want, these are absolutely free. And, you know, I got like 25,000, and why do I want to see pictures of myself? I have these little postcards. They have my contact information, anywhere that I'm touring, TV shows, all that kind of stuff. But I mostly love to just stay in touch with people, and I'm just a regular guy who gets to do some really fun stuff. So if you want one, I'll be glad to sign it at the end of the show tonight. But I'm going to leave you with this. I actually did fly in today. I was working some of the casinos up on the East Coast, and I'm getting on the plane early morning to try to make my big show in Conyers tonight. I did that for you, right? I got on, and a guy gets on the plane, and he has a prosthetic arm. Now, that's no big deal. But about 10 minutes into the flight, he takes his arm off. And he sets it in the vacant seat next to him. He goes to sleep. We hit turbulence. We're buckled in. His arm is not. Now the plane hits this big old air pocket, and the arm goes flying off the seat, and it's like waving at us as it's going by. I've never had that happen before, so I just wave right back at it. I don't know what to do, you know? And then the man wakes up, and he's kind of upset. You know, he's like, who's got my arm? Like we would do something like that. Like we all sat around and went, hey, look, he's asleep. Let's hide his arm somewhere. Of course not. Of course not. But the flight attendant, who is now freaking out, jumps out of her seat, runs to the back of the plane, grabs the arm, goes up to the man and says, is this yours? Like there's a big old pile of arms in the back of the plane. Like they're going, they're leaving arms on every flight. Can you believe that? Look at that. Somebody left an elbow right there. There's a leg. Who left the leg? And a pancreas. 23C left the pancreas. I am not trying to be mean here. Please don't take it that way. In fact, the man had a funnier line than I could ever think of. The flight attendant really did come up and go, is this yours? And he went, no. I'm a lefty. Folks, you've been a treat. Thank you for having me. Hope you've enjoyed it. Have a great night, everybody.